We've worked with over 50 industries and have had success in many of them. Something that's interesting about this, though, is we've analyzed a lot of these industries and the campaigns we've had success with. We've actually carved out a category within these industries that we have labeled unique or rare solutions. So unique or rare solutions is industry agnostic and can be a wide range of different types of businesses. So what we found is a lot of our campaigns that have had above average success are typically within this internal category. So it could be a software, it could be a product, a widget, it could be a professional service, but it's one that is unique enough or rare enough to the marketplace that really piques the interest of the prospect right away. A couple examples, even just as recently as this month, we've had a power generator manufacturer that reaches out to farm equipment retailers that has seen way above average results for our industry averages. So typically we average about a 1% appointment setting rate on the number of dials that we call, and this was over 5%. So just to see that type of success, 5x of what we typically do, is pretty incredible for a product or service here. In the same month, we actually had a virtual reality company who wanted us to reach out to arcades and escape rooms who had almost identical results. Both of these campaigns were the first time we ever called for them. So in the first month, we saw some of the best numbers that we had seen in several campaigns. What we've learned about the unique solutions is that you don't have to invent a new iPhone in order for a unique or rare solutions product to exist. Really, what you need to do is carve out what it is that is going to resonate the most with your prospects. And a lot of times, it's something that they haven't heard about yet. So you can have a service such as a marketing service or IT or insurance, which traditionally have pretty standard appointment setting rates across the board. But you can take that standard service and craft it into a unique solution by finding a need in the market and crafting your business around that need in that specific market. For instance, we have a digital marketing company that only works with German auto repair shops. Why is that important? Because there aren't many marketing businesses who focus just on that specific niche. So by taking his product and working on it so that it fits that market, he has seen way above average success consistently in the last 2 years that he's worked with us. So think about what you can do to your service or product that can make it unique or rare. It might mean that you need to work on your product a little bit. It may mean that you need to take a step back and think about how are you going to meet the needs or wants of the market right now as they stand. And it can take a little bit of time. So think about that before you go out and cold call again so that when you do go and speak with prospects, you have something that's going to pique their interest instantly, and so you can see results much more quickly than traditionally.